Well, it's David Phillips, Senior Climatologist with Environment Canada. Now, how am I celebrating Earth Day this year? Well, like millions of people around the world, I'm going to mark Earth Day on April 22nd by celebrating the progress we have made in making planet Earth more sustainable, but more so to reflect long and hard on the work that remains in order to maintain, restore, preserve, and protect nature's green infrastructure. Now, what is my pressing concern about the state of the Earth? Well, like billions of people around the world, my immediate concern is with COVID-19. In these extraordinary and difficult times, though, I'm heartened by how people around the world have mobilized to fight this deadly virus. Where there is fear, though, there is hope. And if we can unite and fight this immediate and short-term threat, could we not demonstrate that same resolve and determination in combating the longer-term crisis of climate change? What action would I recommend for you to have to make an impact? Well, there are so many actions we can take to help make the Earth a better place to live. Now, here's something that you might consider a challenge, so to speak. Why not try to convince someone of the urgent action needed to confront the slow-moving catastrophe of climate change? If all of us work to convince just one person of the need to better care for the Earth, we go a long way in making every day Earth Day.